एंड वी हैव विद अस हमारी मंत्रालय सचिव महोदय आदरणीय श्रीमती उषा शर्मा जी इस समय मंच पर उपस्थित। हम तीनों नमस्कार लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन द नेशनल यूथ अवार्ड फंक्शन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय यूथ अफेयर्स डिपार्टमेंट मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ यूथ अफेयर्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। और कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाते हुए स्वामी विवेकानंद के कथन से हम आरंभ करना चाहेंगे, जिन्होंने कहा है प्रत्येक राष्ट्र के लिए महान बनने के लिए तीन बातें आवश्यक हैं, अच्छाई की शक्तियों पर दृढ़ विश्वास, ईर्ष्या और संदेह का अभाव और उन सभी की सहायता जो अच्छा कार्य करके और अच्छा बनने का प्रयत्न करते हैं। हमारे मंत्रालय का भी यही प्रयास है कि हम पुरस्कारों के माध्यम से देश के युवाओं को प्रेरित करें, प्रोत्साहित करें, ताकि वो भी मुख्य धारा से जुड़ सके और राष्ट्र निर्माण में योगदान कर सके। आज का ये कार्यक्रम भी उसी प्रश्न में आयोजित किया गया है। और अब स्वागत उद्बोधन के लिए मैं निवेदन करूंगी संयुक्त सचिव युवा कार्यक्रम विभाग, युवा कार्यक्रम और खेल मंत्रालय भारत सरकार आदरणीय श्री आशीष सर।
ऑनरेबल मिस्टर अनुराग सिंह ठाकुर सर, सेक्रेटरी ऑफ अफेयर्स मैडम उषा शर्मा जी, I'm a spirit point, even resident coordinator, all the dignitaries and guests present here, the National Youth and Sports Challenge awardees, and all my young brothers and sisters who are connected to this event through webcast. First of all, I must express my deepest sense of gratitude on behalf of the ministry as well as on my personal behalf to the Honorable Minister, who in spite of extreme pressure on his time has a spare time for us. Thank you very much for being here, sir, and helping all the young people, sir. In 1999, United Nations had declared 12th August as the International Youth Day, and since then, the whole world has been celebrating this in recognition of the great work being done by the youth all across the globe. The National Youth Award, sir, and I must felicitate every youth on the occasion of International Youth Day, and I would like to congratulate all the leaders who are present here to receive the awards from the hands of the Honorable Minister. National Youth Awards, sir, were instituted in the year 1985, and since then they are being awarded every year. These awards, there is a ceiling of about 25 individuals, you can keep up to 25 individuals and 10 organizations per year. And these were normally given on the 12th January, sir, which is celebrated as the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. And we start the National Youth Festival on 12th January. However, since 2019, sir, the minister decided that we should give it on occasion of the International Youth Day. And in 2019, sir, we gave it on International Youth Day. And last year, because of the pandemic, sir, this could not be organized. So this year, we are doing for 2 years, that is 2017-18 and 2018-19. So the total awardees for both the years are 22. And we give one medal, one certificate, and 1 lakh to individual awardees, sir. And one medal, certificate, and with 3 lakhs to the organizations. And there is a very careful scrutiny at the level of the ministry, sir. So there is a committee headed by the Secretary of Youth Affairs, and there are 4 eminent persons nominated into this committee by the Honorable Minister. And they carefully go through all the applications. For both the years, sir, I would like to apprise you that we have received about 1,022 applications, sir, out of which these 22 awardees have been selected. So this shows what kind of great work and achievement they have done in reaching up to this stage by getting the award from your hands, sir. And once again, I would like to congratulate each of the awardees. And before I end, I would exhort upon all my young friends to relentlessly work towards achieving the dream of the Honorable Prime Minister in making Atmanirbhar Bharat and everybody. Thank you once again, sir. Jai.